can't get a bill passed, seeing what we're getting by a presidential action, in the way of
Congress.
They want to be secret, they want to be unilateral, instead of spending their time securing the border.
So the White House has said that is not the case, in fact, they come out directly, and as you mentioned, they said that they're against amnesty. And also, the U.S. Citizenship Immigration Services, the one that has put this memo out there unofficially, has this to say. They say internal draft memos do not and should not be equated with official action of the department. To be clear, the Department of Homeland Security will not grant deferred action or humanitarian parole to the nation's entire illegal immigrant population. Why don't you believe that?
Well, of course, you know, I know what said was a draft memo, but let me tell you, you know the bureaucracy.